Agenda item eight B is the Lowndes County Juvenile Accountability Court, the FY23 budget and grant award. Jeffrey, how are you doing?
Good, sir.
So I'm here to bring the juvenile accountability court into consideration. We have our grant awarded $87,560 from the CACJ, and then the hard matching up to that is $11,140. We have a lot of good community connections that we're making.
Any questions? Thank you, sir. Agenda item